Hello everyone. Today we are doing a PRP for this patient. We know that PRP is doing by taking blood from the patient and we centrifuge it by a specific device and then we reuse it by using this needle. It is usually good for hair growth, for stopping the hair fall. And know that the patient has pain free and it is a good procedure that can do it every month.